A number of returns on investment, the first one being the $250,000 that we saved. There would be annual maintenance fees that we haven't had to pay on a new system. Permit review times reduced by about 30%, meaning developers can get to work sooner.